Hello guys, I want to change this strap from rubber into a stainless one. What you have to do is to remove the pin here. Look for the pin.
That's it.